Then.
If you start behind the meter,
wasn't going.
Okay.
I mean, I still have a full lap to go, so relax.
Oh, there's. Start going.
I have like no.
Okay, I'm going slow here. I'm watching the start of F1.
What
oh,
the
shit.
Fucking fuck's happening?
Carl, why are you leaving such a gap?
Don't mind it behind the 31.
Go straight away.
I hate this, man. I had no freaking feedback on the wheel again.
What wheel do you have?
Can you replug it? If it's a G25 or something, you replug it, we'll give it back.
Line up behind the 31.
Just park it somewhere for a minute.
Yeah, it's gonna be probably too long, then I gotta take it off the desk and everything.
No, just unplug
Nico
the USB
Roscoe's
cable.
Nico Roscoe's got a good start. Oh, he didn't get in, but now I'm in there. Fuck that Red Bull, fuck that Red Bull, fuck that Red Bull, fuck off Red Bull. Fuck off. Fuck off Red Bull.
Oh my god, Christian.
Okay, let's see.
Bollocks! Fucking Red Bull jumped in. Fucking everything's going wrong today.
Ooh, excuse me.
Line up behind the 31.
If I pull off, I want to give people black flags.
No, not to get back in place, you just have to make them aware.
Oh, even if you do pull off?
You can get back in position. It will be a bit dangerous, but it's the only option if you're not having force feedback. And it does fix it for my G25 if I'm without force feedback.
Yeah, like I said, it's kind of weird feeling, so I'm not sure how I'm going to do.
Fucking everything's going to shit. Fucking like someone just come out to fucking screw me over today.
Ah, oh, this feels weird.
What?
No, just the no feedback thing. It just feels weird. Like it feels like I'm in a cloud or something. Like
I take it we're restarting him first.
Yeah, at this speed, yeah. Be careful with traction coming out of the corner.
I'm talking to me.
No, just everyone. Just
think,
2017, first time around, be cautious.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Hey, it might be a good thing if my feedback is gone in this bumpy track.
Might be, actually.
It might be.
Alright, let's go and fucking win.
So I won't be fighting it. I'll just probably
look cleaner out real well. Get those tires cleaned off. Paint scars off, bud. Be ready. Green flag. Three wide, left side. One wide, three wide. Left side, one wide. All clear.
Jesus.
Left side. Still there. Still there. All clear, my man.
Go ahead, Sven. Take it on the inside if you want.
Right side. Still on the right side.
Thank you.
All clear. right side on your clear, clear. Minute 19.5.
Yeah, I have no freaking feeling in that.
We're lacking rear grip, by the way, guys.
Yeah.
It just doesn't feel like we've got as much traction as we normally have. I think perhaps we had the track bar too low, so...
Possibly.
And it's sort of rolling over onto that rear corner. Oh no, I think we're still doing alright. He's better than me in the last turn. That's where he's pulling away. Like, otherwise, I'm right up on his ass.
You're away again?
Hmm?
I just said to you. Don't.
Yeah,
it's... Going well.
Oh, shit. 3 minutes, nothing's going.
Wow, what did you do? Did you escape out?
Yeah, but I went to pits. I unplugged it, and then I plugged it back in. I had feeling, but the wheel was, like, super sensitive.
It's reassigned itself at a lower number angle. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
2:09.365.
Are you moving up, Scott?
Ninth after first lap.
Nice.
Just up to it after some door banging.
Carl, what happened to you, man?
I got close to the wall here, to the pit wall, and then the car flipped around.
Oh dang, so how much damage do you have?
6 minutes.
Oh, ouch.
Yeah, the tire was still screwing the right. The rest of the car is good. It's the right side. So hopefully it's a lot of cautions coming out, because then I can get waved around.
Mika just had an incident.
What?
Mika just had an incident the second half of the track.
No question, throw the... Fuck.
No, I don't have sound. Interesting.
Hmm. 2:07.44.
The rest of the car is
fucking gearbox.
Just pre-select your gears.
Really, the kind of technique I can learn in the race, Sven, if I'm honest with you, mate.
Well, that's so difficult.
It is, because then it just self-shifted itself to third.
Well, as long as you don't come back off throttle, it will never shift. So only do it if you're certain that you won't have to come back off.
Watch the car.
Crap, slow down.
Got 3 minutes left.
Getting from full ass now, I lost a ton of time.
Yeah, that's frustrating. I never have problems with software or anything like that.
What's going on, John?
I had my wheel on the front of my wheel up, and now I don't have time.
God damn it!
Wait, am I only 2 laps behind?
Great, I just hit somebody, lost the last turn.
2 minutes 23.6.
Seems like you're only 2 and I'm 1.
Well, that's good, because if we get a caution here midway or something. Try and leave the session, unplug and plug in the wheel again, and then join back. That'll go a bit normal. Because I had that problem with my G27, I couldn't leave and or I couldn't unplug the wheel and then plug it in again. This time on force feedback we're gone.
Yeah, I just did that. Ah, oh, that's frustrating though.
God.
It's like when you screw up, okay, you know you screwed up, but
I screwed up real big. That was just a stupid mistake.
I actually really want a pit stop.
You do?
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind a caution, but I'm not sure I want new tires.
I need a way to get an advantage.
Now I'm 3 laps.
Alright, now everything works.
Told you.
2 laps later.
It's just off. It's just not what I want. Stop wheel hopping the fucking braking zone.
I don't have that.
2:10.4.
I'm fucking
stopping wheels in every single
You're on lap 5 out of 17, right?
7.
Wow.
Well,
what do you think happened? You were in the pits for 2 laps.
Actually, it only said we were 2 laps down.
I'm 4. What lap are you on? On the 4th lap?
Yeah.
2:10.776.
Yeah, I'm on lap 2, so I need 4 cautions or something. Where did you go, Instrum?
What was that?
Where did you go?
Nowhere.
Oh, really? You just disappeared from me?
Well, that wouldn't surprise me after all that's going on. We'll throw on the internet too.
No, not like that. I have regulated to 10 cars on my relative. Or, so I only can see 10 cars and you disappear then.
Fuck you, Jesus fuck.
2:11.439. 10 to go at this time.
There was not daylight between me and that lap car.
Dang, Josh, your car's alright after the head on there?
No, my oil's about to start blinking. Instead of sitting still in the middle of the turn, he started to back up, and I already committed to going around the outside of him, so I nailed him.
How did we get a caution for that?
Because it cleared up pretty quick and there's nobody around us.
I say probably off the track, right?
Because I just bounced off and kept going, but kept on.
Gearbox! Fuck!
So you're on lap 9 or 10 now?
9. This fucking gearbox!
Turn!
Minute 11.7. 1-2.
See, Sven.
Seventh. Second and a half behind 5th and
6th. Nice.
Okay, fight heavily.
Minute 9.505.
I think my tires are pretty dead. No traction and no turn.
You're not the only one. What was your last lap?
7.5.
Oh, okay, I did 6 flat.
James, my car is toast. Alright, just a good bit of action.
If that would have been me, he would have said, "Oh, you're fucking stupid."
Right side. Clear him.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
I just don't know where I'm supposed to pass this guy.
My oil's been changed on the pits.
Go ahead and take that inside.
Too deep. You pitted, Josh?
Yeah, my oil started blinking. Minute 45 of damage, but it's all in the front end.
I had 8 minutes for or going over. Right tire was toast.
Wow, that sucks for Krutov.
Oh man, yeah it does.
Oh, shade.
He was up there
what
too,
happened?
Wasn't he?
He got DC'd.
Well, that's a shame indeed.
He's in America too, isn't he?
Krutov, yeah.
Yeah, that explains why.
Why?
Because the internet over here sucks.
Well, I won't be able to get it well out of time.
Oh, I know, me too.
Hitting in, Brent.
Josh, did you take the option on repairs?
Yep.
Oh shit.
Didn't help though, I think my wheel was broken. Didn't fix it.
That's like 30 seconds of damage on mine.
Well, I got my damage fixed, my oil tent's still not going down.
That's alright, I had 5 laps in Montreal with it flashing.
I almost did 4 full laps, that's normal flashing.
Thank you, Doug.
No problem.
No problem.
He lost so much right now, Krutov.
I got him! Fuck yeah. He made a mistake. And I got him in the hairpin at the end of the lap.
Very nice.
I need to press my advantage because I'm now quicker from this part to the end of the lap. But I know he's better in the last corner and the first turn.
2. Minute 10.993. 5 to go this time.
Christian, I have my relative up, but just be safe when you come within like a second or so, let me know.
Alright.
Yeah, I lost all my picks.
Holy shit!
Wow! I did 2.065.
I'm gonna lose 6th place before the race ends.
I think you're gonna lose down to 8th. They are faster than you.
Back the corners off a turn, Sven. Roll the entrances.
I am actually losing time.
Try and get all your braking done before you reach the concrete parts on the corners, because I find that when as soon as I get to them, I'll warm up like
2:09.746.
Thank you, Christian. That worked out very good.
Two to go. I mean, the only places you can't really do that is the last turn and the first turn.
I got 2 second gaps, 2 laps to go.
You'll be alright then.
No, we'll see. I already lost the 2 seconds.
Ah.
I'm still doing 2.11s.
Be about 4 more laps, maybe 5.
Thanks, Jim.
Tires really down to 8.
White flag.
Coming to the white flag this time.
Thank you.
Both tires dead. Did a 215.
Wow.
Yeah. They're real bad on my car.
Yeah, mine too. I did 214.
2:08.466.
Can't even go into the braking zones. Just locks up the whole car.
Little one there, Christian.
Great race, Eric. Really made me work for that one. And that pole up is something else, man. I can touch that.
Sorry, Martin.
I just missed out on
the tough break
there,
and I hope I kept that battle clean for you.
Yeah, you did everything you possibly could. That was awesome. I just freaking choked on the last freaking corner.
Hey, great race today, guys. That was really, really fun to watch.
Definitely frustrating, that's for sure.